the KE of a body increases by 69%, find the percentage increase in its momentum. Here kinetic energy is increasing by 69%. What must be the corresponding percentage increase in its momentum? Let us consider the relation between kinetic energy and momentum. We know that E is equal to P square by 2m, implies E proportional to P square. So using this relation, it is possible to calculate. Now I can write E2 by E1 as P2 by P1 whole square. Whenever we are dealing with percentages, take always initial values as 100. So P1 is equal to 100 and correspondingly E1 is equal to 100. Here E2 is known, increases by 69, so total becomes 169. P2 unknown. Substitute these values into this equation. So 169 by 100 is equal to P2 by 100 whole square. So remove square from this side, so this side automatically it becomes square root P2 by 100. 169 under root 13, so it is 13 by 10 is equal to P2 by 100, so you can cancel 0. Therefore P2 is 130. So what is the change? Change is equal to P2 minus P1, which is 30. Since the change is for 100, it is called a percentage change. That means when the kinetic energy increases by 69%, the corresponding percentage increase in momentum is 30. Now let us generalize this case. Whenever we take a relation of the kind y proportional to x square, any relation, then we can write delta y, percentage change in y is equal to 2 plus delta x by 100 into delta x. If you use the above procedure, we can prove this value, where delta x is the percentage change in x and delta y is the percentage change in y. For example, if I take delta x is 10, 10% x increases, then I want to calculate what the corresponding increase in y. 2 plus 10 by 100 into 10. So 2 into 10, 20, 10 into 10, 100 by 100. So 20 plus 1, 21. That means when delta x increases by 10%, corresponding increase in delta y, 21. Now take another example. Say present case, or say delta x is 20. Then delta y becomes 2 plus 20 by 100 into 20. So it is 40 plus 4, 44. That means if the x changes by 20%, then y changes by 44. In the similar way, if I take the third case, that is a present one, third example, 30, if you use this relation, 2 plus 30 by 100 into 30, it is 60 plus 9, 69. That is the present problem. Delta y is 69%. So we can generalize this and take a relation like this. Whenever y proportional to x square is taken, so you can tabulate delta x is the percentage change in x and delta y is the percentage change in y. If x changes by 10%, y changes by 21, it is 20, 44, 30, 69, 40, 96, 50, 125, 100, 300. It's a standard data. Whenever x changes by 10%, y changes by 21, 20 is 44, 30 is 69, 40 is 96, 50 is 125, 100 is 1000.